The start of a new year, and I'm out here in my garden. My bananas are coming back fine. Getting some greens to just make a little celebration meal. It is nice and warm and rainy here in Florida right now, where I am. I'm gonna get some kale, some mustard greens, trying not to get rained on. Why, the tomato's starting to ripen up over here. Nice. I always like to eat greens, and try to eat greens at least once a day or so. So starting the new year with some greens sounds like a good idea. Although it's not going to be the main thing of what I plan to make here. I love green mustard greens. They go great. Great for me in Ohio, and they seem to grow great for me here. And they're tasty too. It looks like this potato is coming back that died. That's also very nice. So that one there looks really good still. Anything special with my greens, I just put them in a pan and cook them until they're nice and tender. I'm gonna take these, I'm gonna cover them and just let them cook down for a while. The thing I'm gonna make is a little different. I'm going to use some ground beef here, some grape jelly, and some cornflakes, and we'll see what we get here. Cornflakes here, and I'm just going to put them in this little food processor and just kind of pulverize them into like a flour, pretty much. That's good enough there. I probably will use maybe double the amount, so I'll fill this up again. I'm just going to mix all these together. Keep mixing it until it's all mixed together well. Now that it's all mixed together really well, I'm just going to take some and make a little ball. I'd say these are nice and tender enough for me, so I'm going to go ahead and add my ginger and garlic and just stir it around. It smells really, really good. I have my meatballs all done. I'm going to go ahead and put them in the oven around between 375 and 400. Okay, I'm just going to let these cook. About 15-20 minutes. 15 minutes, I think they're done. I'm gonna go ahead and work on the sauce now. Is grape jelly, ketchup, and a few spices like a little bit of chili powder, a little bit of cayenne pepper. Okay, I'm not gonna use the whole jar, but almost the whole jar. And I'm probably not gonna use all this ketchup, but I'll probably use most of it. This is a really strange combination, but it actually is really, really good. So I'm just gonna stir this around really well. Mix it together. Let me get some spices to add to it. Add a little bit of chili powder. A lot of different recipes, kind of like this, just I've seen some where you use barbecue sauce, some where you use chili sauce, some with ketchup and spices. It just depends on what you really kind of like and what you try to experiment with. You can keep mixing this together. This is on, so it's heating up and just kind of melting the jelly so that the jelly and the ketchup can mix together into a nice sauce. I'm just going to keep stirring it. And once I get it nice and mixed together, that's when I'll add my meatballs, and then I'll just start to slow cook it for about 4 hours. It is nice and mixed together. And go ahead and just start adding the meatballs. One by one. My meatballs are all in here. I moved them around, made sure they're nice and coated evenly. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this on slow cook here. And I'm gonna do that for about 4 hours and I'll be back. It's been 4 hours, and although they don't look too different, they taste really, really amazing. These are so delicious. Mmm. They go really good with the greens, too. Happy New Year, everyone!